students at East High School can talk on their cell phones outside, but once they go back in the classroom, they better make sure their cell phones are turned off, or else there's a price to pay.